Okay. Ow. The fuck?
Again.
There it is. Beautiful. Anyways.
Hello, everybody. It's not cringy at all. Dilly dally, let's get into the video.
God, why is that so blurry? Meat? Oh my God. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, well, I guess I'll grab that. A chat loaded? Yes. Dear God. Cool. Oh, and it even does the underwater thing. I can't pick up health. I think the game broke.
Literally Bugsy. Sup boy.
What's going? Trying out the new Quake port.
Literally Bugsy. There is no way that Quake 64 existed.
Yeah. I can't pick up health. And I'm at 50 health. Okay, I'll grab these ones. Yes, it did.
Literally Bugsy. Pain.
I can't even fucking pick up the health. If I take damage, then can I? My max HP is 50. Why? Why though?
Tribe him for TH. I'm in.
Yeah, Medicare? Can't pick it up. And apparently, my max HP is set to 50. Even though I started at 100 health, so I'll just take some acid damage. Right?
Hi, Tribeam.
So go like this. Go up here and grab this. Yeah, 50. I don't. Tribeam, I don't understand. Help me.
Tribeam for TH. Nice.
Why though? Why 50? It's such a random number. It's a shame because I woke up and like, oh yeah, this seems like a fun thing to do.
Literally Bugsy. No idea.
This seems like a Todd Howard thing. But this is except they ruined a good game. Broke a good game, I should say. Or is that Quake 64's nightmare mode? Where your max HP is 50. That's the only other thing I can think of.
Tribe him for TH. Are you on nightmare?
Yeah. On PC, your health just still go to 100. It just makes the enemies attack faster. I really wonder if this is like exclusive to Quake 64. Why your health values are so low. It has to be, right?
Dat max nub. Maybe.
Max, there's so many things wrong with this port already. Apparently people are ripping this apart, right? And these weapon models are actually converted to MV5.
No. It's not according to a speedrun I just looked at.
So they just messed it up. Good. What happens when they get Bethesda's hands all over it?
Dat max nub. It's copper mod stats.
Oh, copper mod? So they actually incorporated copper mod to this. Well, that would have been nice to disclose. But why 50 health though? It's so random.
Unless this is some new feature that Bethesda thought was a good idea.
Well, the grenade models are definitely different.
Dat max nub. It may have not been Bethesda, but Night Dive.
I don't give a shit who it is. Don't do it. You know people are gonna have issues with that. Well, the fiends are slower for Nightmare. Normally, they would have shredded me to pieces. If that was like OG Quake, I would have died right there. I guarantee it.
Drive him for TH. Are you on low settings?
Nope. That's actually Quake 64 apparently. They have this CRT filter on here. I'll even show you.
Tribe M4TH. Why is everything blurry?
Yeah, see, resolution high.
Though I'm not surprised that things are fucked. Hey, let's put everything on the Kex engine C.
Yeah.
Tribe M4TH.
1440p.
What? Literally Bugsy. Kex engine.
Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to be this blurry. Okay, I'm gonna save my game. And we're gonna turn off. We're gonna deactivate that.
Drive M4TH. Turn off motion blur.
See, it looks fine here.
Tribe M4TH.
Hi, Turok.
We can hear someone watching a YouTube video, lol.
Yeah. Yep. I know. See, my video settings aren't on low. Normal.
Drive him for TH. It looks better now.
Yeah, but you know what? I gotta go back to Quake 64. Look, even here, right? It doesn't
at
look
max
that.
Now,
yes, it is.
It's just Quake 64 makes it like well an N74 game.
N74.
At max now. N64 asterisk.
it's okay. It's clearly an N74.
Drive him for TH. That's stupid.
Like the I like the idea behind it with the texture compression and all.
Dark
like,
Assassin 2012.
They shouldn't do that.
I noticed the model interpolation is pretty selective with the weapons. Some just have none, and the rocket launcher really hitches.
Yeah, it's using weapon interpolation one. So the nail gun, the super nail gun, doesn't have any. Meanwhile, the shotguns do. And you can't change the settings
Dark
either.
Assassin 2012. Yeah, it feels weird to me.
And the grenade launcher has it too. The 50 health thing is super cursed, by the way. Where I can't overheal.
Dark Assassin 2012. I'm too used to all or none.
Yeah.
Especially with the community enhanced models.
Yeah, exactly. I understand why the nail guns didn't get it, because of the muzzle flash would come into screen, right? I understand with them, but the rocket launcher? That don't make no sense.
Some demo main. What the fuck did I just join? Dark Assassin 2012. It works fine with the enhanced models.
Yeah. I imagine.
Dark Assassin 2012. Just not in this engine.
RIP. They'll probably fix it later. Usually how it goes. I like how it looks like I have cataracts or whatever, because of how blurry everything is.
Dark Assassin 2012. Now, about your 50 health. What difficulty are you playing on?
Nightmare.
Trigum 4th. Nightmare. Dat Max Nub. Copper mod stats.
Wait, that... This guy has limited range, look at...
Dark Assassin 2012.
That's it, that's not correct.
Yeah, Nightmare caps the max health to 50.
Not in an OG Quake, though. OG Quake, you still get 100. Even Quake 64, you can get 100 still.
Dark Assassin 2012. Let me double check. Trigum 4th. BRB. Some demo main. Ranger needs cataract surgery.
Yeah, really? Come on. Good. Well, I didn't really want to straight up kill him, but you know. Falling down here, now I'm gonna lose my armor, aren't I? Nope.
Some demo main. Damn bitch, what resolution your eyes be.
I'm guessing it's 320. I set my in-game resolution to 1440. So it shouldn't be like this. It's probably because it's trying to emulate the N64 graphics. You go to all that aliasing and shit. Cause you just missed me checking out the start of the 6th episode. By Machine Games there. Stunning visuals for a Quake engine game.
Crack Smoking Warlock. I have but one question. Crack Smoking Warlock. Does this have crossplay?
Yes.
Trigum 4th. He has N64 mode on. Dark Assassin 2012. Okay, you're right. I guess I thought so because I only played the Nightmare difficulty with the copper mod with Nash. Some demo main. Right, because this is a Quake 64 addon. Correct. Crack Smoking Warlock. Oh my god, the poor console users. Their anuses will look like a black hole after this. Some demo main.
Yeah.
Also, the stream is lagging behind for me. Trigum 4th. Stream is fine for me, ATM. Some demo main. 30-second delay on my end.
RIP.
Thank you. Some demo made. Gonna fuck with the settings and see what happens. Dark Assassin 2012. I've got typical Aussie delay. Crack smoking warlock. Imagine trying to quake on a controller and some ultra sweat lord with 60,000 hours somersaults over you while farting out rockets.
Yeah, really. Yeah, the esports crew. Like, way back. Really.
Dark Assassin 2012.
I deserved it.
Fun times.
Yeah. I deserved that death. So, what else does Copper Mod chain through, Max? For Nightmare. Dear God. So I'm gonna be real honest.
Assassin 2012. I didn't notice much else.
Oh, great.
Crack smoking warlock. It does scare me that this exists though. Anytime companies remember old video games exist, I always fear lawyers will start throwing legal poop at modders.
That'll be fine.
Dark Assassin 2012. They changed the way the grenade spins. Completely unplayable.
Yeah. Because they tumble in the air now?
Some demo made. Hey, the stream is working now.
Nice.
Dark Assassin 2012. It spins horizontally first rather than vertically.
Oof.
Crack smoking warlock. John Carmack bolts upright in his sleep. He knows something is wrong. He just isn't sure what.
How they massacred his boy. Let's see. Okay, you can still hit me from there. Good. Could have sworn for excuse me. My quick save. Chat. My quick save didn't work.
Some demo main. The same thing happens with Metroid MSD when someone says reserve tanks are good. Tribe M4TH.
Oh, it did work.
Why do you have the N64 addon on?
Because I want to experience what the N64 changes.
What reason did they base this off? Dark places.
I don't know.
Crack smoking warlock. If it isn't full Quake spasm accurate, I will re-e at the top of my lungs. Tribe M4TH. Did the N64 version have all new maps? Tribe M4TH. Didn't asterisk.
You didn't move through Wash the first time, bro.
Crack smoking warlock. At Sendo Reaper, hey, grab me a beer while you're up.
I have a plate right there.
Well, I need the fork and other thing anyway.
No, fair enough.
Dark okay. Assassin 2012.
I'm back. Sorry,
the only other engine this re-release works with properly and upright out of the box is Fiku. No enhanced models though, and language strings aren't supported. Crack smoking warlock. So what you're saying is burn it to the ground and salt the ashes. Crack smoking warlock. Gotcha. Dark Assassin 2012. Dark Places just has straight up rendering issues on the new maps.
Sounds about right. I keep thinking I need to go pick up some health, and then I remember there is no health to pick up. Okay, I have to actually save the game this time. I'm not crazy. Oh my god.
Drive him for TH. Your timing sucks.
Yeah, it does. I'm sorry, Drive him. I don't play Quake like everyone does. I didn't save my game because I pressed fucking F6 instead of F5. Fuck, dude.
Dark Assassin 2012. Haha.
Dark! I used to be okay at this game, now I'm just gonna just die over and over and over. Music. Oh, hi. You know what? I wanted to come down here anyway. Yep. Mm-hmm. Effectively waste everyone's
Dark
time.
Assassin 2012. Just play it like GZ Doom.
Just play it like GZ Doom. That's right. Where'd he go? Okay.
Munaokitsu. This ain't Doom 2.
It says Doom 2, doesn't it? Oh, fuck. Thank you, Kunai. Man.
Bad.
Quake. There we go. Thank you for telling me. Oops. I'm a good streamer. And no one else noticed. Try beam. Local streamer looks like an idiot on stream. Oh wait, that's everybody.
Crack smoking warlock. Local streamer makes a big fat auto stinky live on the air.
Stinky! That's right.
Dark Assassin 2012. For those who don't know, I am working on a Xandrinum compatible faithful Quake mod for Z Doom.
Ooh. That sounds legit. Tribeam showed me your voxel model of the Doom textures,
Tribeam
by the way.
4th.
Air quotes.
It's damn near one. Tribeam 4th. 1:1.
Nice. Show it to me sometime. I'd be interested.
Brad Mags. Nice. Tribeam 4th. Also, it's a shader, not a voxel head.
You call it a voxel? Fuck off. I know it's not. It's like parallax height maps, parallax occlusion maps, but you know.
Yeah, I spent a lot of time on those too.
How many textures do you have left to finish?
LOL. Kunaukitsu. But does it RTX? And 8K, and 120 FPS, and have Quake guy dabbing?
Yes. Totally. But does it run on real hardware? Ooh.
2T123 Quest 5. Wanna become famous?
No, fuck off.
By followers, primes, and viewers on Big Follows. 7 still at 347. Wanna become famous?
No!
By followers, primes, and viewers on Big Follows.
No!
Com. Some demo main. I thought his name was Ranger. Dark Assassin 2012. I have more than half done, excluding Final Doom, Heretic, Hexen, and Strife. Some demo main. No, we don't want to be famous. Brad Mags. Fuck off, bot. Literally Bugsy. Time to die.
So,
Warlock. I'm just imagining the collective console player community right now, curled up in the corner of their shower, clutching a cheap bottle of whiskey and weeping.
That's not what Zoomers drink, do they?
Tribeam 4th. Console players most likely have aim but so.
Aim assist, yeah. There is confirmed aim assist. But that's not going to help him in Quake. When you need to hit the floor. For that rock, splash damage. And then you got a rocket jump and fart grenades out your ass and call it a day.
Crack smoking warlock. LOL, aim assist won't save them.
Oh, hi, secret. I didn't even know that there was a secret up there. What a world we live in, eh? What is this? Oh!
Some demo main.
Secret level?
Us Zoomers drink Japanese soda / bubble tea / whatever people think makes them look cool. Kunaukitsu. Quake guy will Fortnite dance and shit in the corner. Dark Assassin 2012. That's a new secret. Tribeam 4th. Copyright music. Crack smoking warlock. Be boomer sand. Please take it easy. It's my first time being quaked.
So they have this level. Secret level there for now. Interesting. I mean, I guess it makes sense.
4th. That secret might be a N64 modification.
Yeah. It has
Assassin
to be.
Assassin 2012. Most likely.
I want bust to dust! Oh, there's an elevator there.
Some demo main. Quake guy covers himself in oil. 2021. Colorized. Dark Assassin 2012. Duke 64 had plenty of modifications. Punaukitsu. Needs a Quake 2 that ain't shit. Restream.io.
Yeah.
Trophy, congratulations. You've received 100 messages today with Restream chat. Tribe M4TH. This filter over the screen for the N64 version is really stupid. Crack Smoking Warlock. Quake 2 with fast weapon switching.
Yeah!
Some demo main. Half-Life 2 fast weapon switching is painful. Kunaukitsun. Quake 2 without the shitty cyborgs twats. Dark Assassin 2012.
Oh, you're talking about the
stroke? Like a bad dithering filter.
I think it's supposed to be the Aubrey Hodges music. I can't even hear it. Music's so quiet, like, I can't even hear it. Just distant murmurs, and that's it. I have rocket launcher.
Crack Smoking Warlock. Trent Reznor needs to be blowing your eardrums out. Some demo main. Why are we hearing shit from the background anyways?
Cause my roommate.
Tribe M4TH. His mic is super sensitive.
I might have to... I can adjust the noise gate.
Tribe M4TH. We can hear your mouth noises.
My mouth noises? Don't tell me that!
Some demo main. Oh no, it's the spooky number armor. Crack Smoking Warlock. ASMR.
There you go. Smack my lips just for you guys. Oh my god, I'm perpetually stuck in here!
Smoking Warlock.
Help!
Now record yourself fisting a pudding cup and we'll be in business. Tribe M4TH. Especially when, what sounded like, you ate something earlier. Dark Assassin 2012. I wonder if the secret quad damage is still there in the lava. Dark Assassin 2012. Too late to check now.
It probably is. If there is, I wouldn't know.
Crack Smoking Warlock. LOL 1 HP. Crack Smoking Warlock. Please tell me the old hut is still in. Me no likey this one.
That one, and there is the full.
What are you doing?
Crack Smoking Warlock. Based, and also slightly red build. Crack Smoking Warlock. As the kids do say. Tribe M4TH. The filter even affects the HUD, LOL.
Yep. Doesn't affect the main menu though.
Tribe M4TH. Can hardly read the numbers.
Yeah. To me, they just look like splotches on my head. At least the text is fine, I guess.
Dark Assassin 2012. What is a number?
A little miserable piles of pixels.
Crack Smoking Warlock. A miserable little pile of integers.
Yeah, see, that one's better. Integers, yeah, that's the word. I couldn't think of it. Joke has been restored. But enough talk! How about you?
Crack smoking warlock. But enough talk. Count at you.
Count at you?
Dark Assassin 2012.
Okay, well, I can stand here and they won't hit me.
Precision floats away.
So I'm gonna turn up the noise gate on my thing. So I'm gonna hear myself for a second. Oop. There you go. There. I think that's better. Okay, we're good.
Dark Assassin 2012. Nope.
What? You still hear stuff in the background? Dark.
Dark Assassin 2012.
What's up?
Triple A. E1M4 is gone.
Oh no. they removed the level. Oh my god, I can't even see under here.
Assassin 2012. Without E1M4, you don't get a super nail gun, aka the super ammo sink.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right, because that's probably why the secret was changed. Now remember. I bet you can't even afford to rocket jump because of the copper mod settings, right?
Tribe M4TH. Maybe they had performance issues with that level. Dark Assassin 2012. There is one in this level though, which helps.
Oops. How is it a secret if I already know where it is? Huh? Good. I love being auto-selected to my rocket launcher.
Dark Assassin 2012. Always like Quake secret sound.
Yeah.
Better than Z-Doom's one.
Yeah. I like the new low-pitched power-up sound for the Id port for Doom. The evening Id port.
Dark Assassin 2012. Auto-selecting to the rocket launcher should not happen.
Well, it did.
Crack Smoking Warlock. I always change my Zoom install to use the Quake secret sound.
I also like the Tomb Raider sound too. Oh, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. For some reason, I thought my max ammo was 50.
Warlock. Oh yeah, Tomb Raider is great too. Dark Assassin 2012. I changed mine to something else.
Fuck.
Each main game uses a different sound from that game.
Mm-hmm. Ah, yes. I forgot that's how you're supposed to get that secret. I actually kind of like these new models, honestly. I guess I'd like some armor.
Dark Assassin 2012.
Oh. Nah,
rocket jumping is the best way.
Yeah, really. Yeah, I'd like some armor so I can rocket jump. Uh-oh.
Dark Assassin 2012. I'm not so fond of some of the new HUD models. I'm too used to the original community enhanced ones.
You mean them from Dark Places? Which ones don't you like?
Dark Assassin 2012. No.
I appreciate them.
Dark Assassin 2012. Rework classic weapons, aka guns of okayishness, by Dwarf. Tribe him for TH.
I'd have to see an example.
I gotta head out. Tribe him for TH. Gotta go pick up Chinese foods. Crack Smoking Warlock. Oh god, I finally upped my video quality and actually looked. What the fuck is this filter?
Yeah, it's a CRT filter.
Crack Smoking Warlock. That is not what a CRT looks like. Some demo made.
Right?
I hate it too.
They tried to make everything all blurry for that nostalgic value, but it doesn't work.
Crack Smoking Warlock. If it's N64, it should just be billionaire filtering.
Yeah.
Tribe him for TH.
Yeah, really.
They could have at least added an option. Crack Smoking Warlock.
Yeah, really.
A la Doom 64. Tribe him for TH. Actually, did they add an option?
Nope. It's forced to be enabled.
Dark Assassin 2012. Configure all the things.
Because I've already configured everything.
I don't believe so. Crack Smoking Warlock. Fucking zoomers and their obsession with emulator filters that look like someone took a pixelated Vaseline dump on the screen.
Yeah.
Kiwi. You wouldn't believe my shock when I make the decision to not give a shit about Quake in this year and then see a 400 MB update for Quake.
Yeah.
Trash La Kiwi. The new port is fucking pog.
It's neat, but it does have its problems. Aside that, though, I still appreciate it.
My only ever experience with Quake was on a Sven co-op server.
Sven co-op server?
Didn't Carmack get banned from Quake in Dark Assassin 2012?
Why?
The engine isn't the best. The new maps don't run well on older machines.
Yeah. So why did Carmack get banned from Quake on?
It was surprisingly good for something that wasn't the actual game. Dark Assassin 2012. But those maps work perfectly fine on Decode.
Fuck!
Some demo main. I was also the only person on the server, so I got the experience. Tribem 4th. I have a 960 and I get 38 FPS.
I should stop using your grandmother's DOS machine, hey, Trevor.
Maybe I was wrong. I could have sworn someone told me he got banned from it for some reason. Tribem 4th. Doom Eternal runs better on my card.
Maybe your video card's finally dying in the charger.
The newer Doom support Fukan API, which is basically Space Wizard shit.
Isn't this supposed to support Vulkan?
Crack Smoking Warlock. Literally 100 plus FPS increase for me using it. Try him 4th. You're on Fukan now. Brad Mags. Fukan is nice, when it's implemented right. Dark Assassin 2012.
Yeah, serious Sam.
GZ Doom runs insanely well on Fukan.
GZ Doom breaks for me on Vulkan. Also, I love how the bot thinks it's saying Fukan.
But on my old GDX 660, OpenGL is faster than Fukan. Crack Smoking Warlock. I like how TDS can't pronounce Fukan right. Tribem 4th. LOL, the TDS doesn't know how to say Vulkan. Crack Smoking Warlock.
Hey, look, you just said Vulkan.
Hey, TDS, what species does Spock belong to?
Are you fucking kidding me? Really? No!
Brad Mags. I have fewer issues with Fukan in GZ Doom than I do OpenGL in GZ Doom personally. Dark Assassin 2012. Rip.
It's okay. I can get back there. With more health this time. The game actually saved this time?
Crack Smoking Warlock. The fact that a different rendering API can make a massive difference in frame errors makes me wonder if GPUs aren't just a meme. Dark Assassin 2012. 18 HP.
Yeah. You know, the 50 health thing, I kind of don't agree with it, honestly.
Dark Assassin 2012. Also that TDS delay. Tribe M4 TH. Both hardware and software must both evolutionize together.
Mm-hmm.
Dark Assassin 2012. Definitely a copper thing. It may also be a Quake World thing.
Quake World? Jeez, I haven't heard of that for in forever. Wait, can you just ask?
Crack Smoking Warlock. I mean, I know integrated graphics isn't shit, but if a software change quadruples frames, something is off.
Didn't they used to throw grenades up?
Oh wait, I meant Quake Live.
Quake Live. Quake Live doesn't have single player though, doesn't it?
Crack Smoking Warlock. Not in vanilla Doom. Some ports let them compensate for Z-axis though. Crack Smoking Warlock. Vanilla Quake. Fucking brain.
I know what you meant.
Dark Assassin 2012. Improved Quake is a decent enhancement mod that lets them fire upward. Dark Assassin 2012. But also properly account for distance.
Nice. Quick, while I have my health.
Dark Assassin 2012. Because axing things make it goes faster. Some demo main.
Right?
Quake guy slash ranger looks fucking anemic when holding the axe in any light level over 8:30 p.m.
Excuse me,
Crack
you're
Smoking
supposed-
Warlock. He hasn't seen the sun in like 2.5 decades. Dark Assassin 2012. Now watch and see Quake 1.5 get made for this engine. Some demo made. That is true, yes.
I actually know the guy who's working on it. And his brother's in my chat. Or my Discord. Shades, man.
Tribe M4TH. I demand more colors in Quake. Some demo main. I'm not a Quake fan, but I like to pretend Quake Champions doesn't exist.
Quake Champions seems cool on paper.
Last I heard, he's working on Wrath.
Yeah, he assists with it.
Tribe M4TH. Quake need the TF2 Pyro Land treatment.
He's doing that and, the Quake Doom thing. The Doom Eternal thing for Quake.
Crack Smoking Warlock. Quake Champions was just silly. Trying to marry the Quake and Overwatch community makes no sense.
Fuck! So, does this enemy not do the melee thing or what? Yes, he does. Video game, I was melee distance. The Shambler's AI isn't that behaving like it should. Yeah, like when you're that close, you should just default to melee.
Drive him for TH. Game begs to differ.
I'm not crazy. I was fucking point blank. I was in scratching range. What the fuck, video game? I hope they didn't change this AI. Nope.
Dark Assassin 2012. Even Doom has properly melee.
Yep, great.
Drive him for TH. He is starting his attack before you reach him.
Burn me. Good, that was totally my fault that time.
Dark Assassin 2012. Very round Shambleader. Drive him for TH. Classic boss.
Come on, Fiend, you can do this before. We've done this like 100 times before. Unless the AI is different on the Quake 64. Nice aim prediction.
Dark Assassin 2012. I found it dumb that the other episodes don't have a boss.
Yeah, me too. Oh, dude, I appreciate how Quake 1.5 kind of remedied that.
Drive him for TH. Right. Dark Assassin 2012.
Oh.
Yeah, he leads his shots in Nightmare.
Oh, you can't jump off him? Oh, man. I probably need, like, insane momentum.
Crack-smoking warlock. Yeah, bosses in Quake were blatantly rushed. Drive him for TH. Doom enemies did that too. Crack-smoking warlock. Especially OL Shout.
No, they didn't, Tribeam. What are you talking about?
Crack-smoking
go back and play Doom, Tribeam.
I'm scared of saying her full name with TDS.
Shubni Goroth? That boss? I understand because, you know.
Dark Assassin 2012. I made the Cyber Demon lead its shots and it was proper deadly. Crack Smoking Warlock. It's the part before ADH.
The first set of syllables.
Literally Bugsy. Doom.
Spark traps.
Crack smoking warlock. Twitch staff doesn't know what context is.
Mm-hmm.
Drive him for TH. Wait, I'm thinking of a port that did that.
Hey, you probably are typing. Not a very accurate port, if that's what you're thinking of.
Dark Assassin 2012. Tribe him. I had that in my Quake mod. That's what you remember it from. And the Cyber Demons shot the faster Quake rockets.
Thank you. Is it wrong that I don't like the shotgun in this game?
Dark Assassin 2012. I'll end up removing leading shots anyway. Tribem 4th. It's weak. Dark Assassin 2012. No, shotgun sucks compared to Doom.
I mean, I get it. It has its utility, like the regular shotgun, for its accuracy and fire rate, but like...
Duke 3D shotgun. Now that's a shotgun.
Yes, yes it is. Same with the blood shotgun, though.
Crack smoking warlock. The Quake shotgun is the same niche as a pistol in most games.
Yeah.
Dark Assassin 2012. Shotguns in Borderlands are also pretty good later in the game.
Yeah, if you get the right one. Good catch, Fiend.
Dark Assassin 2012. In early game, their reload speeds or firing rates are too slow.
That's right. Excuse me?
Tribem 4th. Anyway, gotta go get that Chinese food now. Tribem 4th.
Yeah, don't get distracted, Tribem.
CYA.
Later. I don't know how I feel about this, though.
Assassin 2012. That's some music. Crack smoking warlock. Not sure if your roomie is watching old Popeye cartoons or playing Cuphead.
He's watching Lucifer. Hey, Kyle, my chat's asking if you're watching the old Popeye cartoons. Because they hear their music, it's funny. Well, thanks for the follow. I thought he was dead.
Dark Assassin 2012. No start of level auto saves?
Nope. Either that or it's broken for me.
Crack smoking warlock. I'm strong till the finish cause I eat me spinach. Crack smoking warlock. I'm Popeye the Sailor Ma'eon.
Sorry.
Dark Assassin 2012. No E2M1.
Yep. So we're missing, or you're missing a couple levels.
Dark Assassin.
Seriously, it seems like they made a lot of cuts.
They didn't cut so much from Duke 64.
That wasn't a full 3D game, was it? Maybe they ran out of cartridge space for this game. Because the level sizes are probably bigger. Geometry.
Dark Assassin 2012. And some levels in Duke 64 had things added. Crack Smoking Warlock. Of course it was. Poop Brain. It was made by 3D Realms. Like fucking duh. Crack Smoking Warlock. I'm sorry, I'll go hit myself.
What?
Dark Assassin 2012. Not full 3D. Build is 2.5D.
Yeah, I know, that's why I was asking, because like if it was 3D, like if it was like based on this kind of geometry, yeah, I could see that. I can guess myself there.
Crack Smoking Warlock. Gee, Bill, how come your mom lets you have 2Ds? Dark Assassin 2012. Well, BSP runs better than Bill.
Oh, for sure. This build is pretty software heavy, isn't it?
Dark Assassin 2012. Yeah, but so is BSP.
Mm-hmm. Mind you, there's a lot of 3D models too, right? Oh, that texture compression.
Dark Assassin 2012. But since that's 3D, it can get sent to hardware rendering easily.
Mm-hmm. This level looks different. Oh yes, it's this one.
Dark Assassin 2012. Original Quake was software rendered.
That I remember.
Dark Assassin 2012. Too different.
The software palette or software render looks super chunky. Oh, hey, red armor. What? No, I'm glad I fell in the water.
Crack Smoking Warlock. How chunky we talking? Dark Assassin 2012.
Very chunky.
It was 320x240. Crack Smoking Warlock. Like Pepperidge Farm chunky.
Worse.
Smoking Warlock. What the actual fudge is your roomie listening to?
I don't know.
Dark Assassin 2012. Random.m3u. Crack Smoking Warlock. It went from 40s music to like Latin salsa.
That's right. Oh, got stuck.
Crack smoking warlock. He's having a cultural odyssey.
That's right. Splare.
Dark Assassin 2012. For having a cultural crisis.
No, I'm dead. Oh my god, dude, please. Did I save the game?
Dark Assassin 2012.
You know what? We're gonna take a break.
Don't forget the secret exit.
We're gonna take a break for now. Thank you all for hanging out. I will see you guys later. Fuck. I gotta have some more coffee
crack
and wake
smoking
up.
Warlock. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar.
Mm. Might literally play some bugs. Twitchy Doom later.
HAB a good break. Dark Assassin 2012. Yeah, okay. Bye.